to ancient times, and on history classes in first and third class, teaching of ancient history was also taught. They made 50% of the teaching material. If we add that also on geography classes, a lot of hours are dedicated to biblical ancient lands, we can come to the conclusion that students at that time in gymnasium were brought up on ancient principles. In periods from 1850 to 1860, the teaching in gymnasium in Nagybecskere was conducted by already mentioned Antwood. Here I must point out that the period from 1850 to 1860, only data for the low gymnasium is Nagybecskere are available now. So I'm not sure if high gymnasium existed, although some different dates indicate its existence. According to the curriculum, history was taught along with geography, three classes a week, during all 4 years, regardless of the fact that history is taught together with geography. The teaching of ancient history did not reduce, and it still takes 50% of the material curriculum, because it was taught on second and third year. On fourth year, the Middle Age and New Age history were taught, while on first year, modern or 18th century history was taught. However, ancient periods still take significant role in a big number of hours. For example, second year tests a total of 22 hours, and ancient history and culture take 11 hours. When beside history classes, there are classes of Latin, where most of the examples were taken for ancient hours. Interesting data is also that in third and fourth years, teaching of Greek language is introduced. So, that only increases number of hours allowed to ancient history, from total of 25 hours in Greek in third year of low gymnasium, 14 hours is dedicated to ancient history and culture. Another innovation, in year 1850, some new associate subjects are introduced, including Serbian language. In period between years 1860 to 1868, no significant changes were made, except more hours of Hungarian language compared to German language. From year 1868 to 1878, curricula was prescribed by the Hungarian Ministry of Religion and Education. From year 1876, for the first time, is available to as curricula for high gymnasium in Nagybecskere. According to the curricula, the teaching of history in all gymnasium is conducted in third and fourth year, 2 hours a week, and mostly ancient history is taught, and only 2 hours a week in 40 years, the Middle Age with accent of only Hungarian history is taught. In higher gymnasium in year 1876, history teaching includes 3 hours a week, ancient history in 50 and 60 years, New Age in 70 years, and modern history in 8 years.